My name is Chris Chang, head coach at Nipissing University in North Bay, Ontario, in Canada. A mini training camp in preparation for our season will really give my guys an opportunity to kind of embrace the culture here, embrace the basketball culture, but for us to really also to get better, put some systems in, build some team cohesion, and really just embrace what we have in front of us, and that's a beautiful facility, great competition, an opportunity for us to grow our program. Everything's been first class, from facilities to our treatment from EuroPro Basket to our accommodations to the food to our travel. Everything has been first class. It's everything that I've been wanted and asking for, and you know, they delivered in professionalism. For us, it's been a phenomenal experience just to be a part of their academy and play against their academy to see what they do, incorporate it to a little bit what we do, but also to see what we're doing and what they're doing. You know, we're in line to how to play basketball at this level. So for my guys to be exposed to that, you know, just assures that, okay, you know, we're doing the right things, and it's not about how we're going to move forward. Well, I think that for other universities around the world, for me in Canada, EuroPro Basket Academy is a great place to come and train and develop your players, develop your culture, develop your team getting ready for the season. Just from what we've been experiencing here, since we've been here, it's a great opportunity for our guys, and we're really embracing everything that we have every single day.